I sub kasam tere pyar ki will so that both Rishi and Tanuja's life has changed post the leak. Rishi and Tanuja are respectfully living their lives with their respective partners, in which Rishi is married to Netra and father of the daughter. Tanuja's mother of Rishi's daughter and stay with her post Abhishek Khurana, who is a successful businessman. Tanuja's daughter Natasha calls Abhishek as her dad, while Abhishek calls Tanuja as his wife just to get escape from getting married. Apart from this, Natasha stunned out while hearing Rishi's name from Tanuja and asks her about it, but Tanuja tells her that he is no one. Rishi gets angry finding Abhishek Khurana takes over 20% share of his business and decides to meet him. Abhishek and Natasha insist Tanuja came to Mumbai and a hit and miss scene happened between Rishi and Tanuja, but Rishi meets Natasha. Rishi recalls Tanuja meeting to Natasha and likes her company, while Tanuja starts feeling restless feeling Rishi's presence. It would be really interesting to watch what will happen next on the show. So keep watching Talimage for more latest news and updates about your favorite show. Don't forget to get subscribed to like and share.